Anyway, moving on to his other theory. This one is certainly a lot more interesting, to say the least. He believed there was a small chance this tusk could belong to an extinct species of warthog far, far bigger than anything we have today. Now, I'll show you a photo of this animal. It's strange. It looks almost alien. Four front-facing tusks on a warthog? That just seems strange. And if you have that same feeling, you'd be right, because this animal never existed. There is no such thing as Africoerus.